who gave us a beautiful song in the auditions round as well. She sang Lift You Up by Rihanna, and I don't know what she's gonna sing today. Let's bring Crescens Rodrigues, everybody, with a thundering round of applause. Make some noise. Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing all right. So how excited are you?
Very
excited. So what song are we getting today?
Jar of Hearts.
All right, Jar of Hearts, here we go.
Take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I've learned to
give Nidhi the company to stand and give you a standing ovation. But you know what? This song for the first, this is the first song tonight in the semi-finale which has given me goosebumps and has, I mean, made me go, whoa, I was in the visuals already. What beautiful heavenly voice she's got, man. unbelievable. Kamal, what do you say?
Absolutely, absolutely amazing. Amazing, amazing performance. A lot of depth in your voice, which I loved, and your confidence. Everything really started off itself, and I was like, wow, wow, she has something.
Thank you.
Amazing, amazing. And all the dynamics she brought in the song was perfect, really. The mic, techniques, everything. I have nothing to say, really. It's the first time I have nothing to suggest someone. Beautiful, beautiful.
Keep going. Are you heartbroken or something? No. There's so much pain in her voice.
See, that's the purpose. So the mission is accomplished. Because if you have invoked that emotion in the listeners' ears and hearts and souls, no matter if there's ice in the soul, it is going to be like this. This is amazing. I think from Rihanna's performance to Christina Perry's, this song, what a range, what a diversity. Beautiful. I'm excited and, you know, kind of eager to see what happens if the judges think you're fit for the finale. All right, time will tell. Everybody, Chris Ends, Rodriguez, let's hear it for her. Beautiful, amazing.